in Josie's hands. He's on his own. He goes alone to the hole and one for Carl Josie. He was outnumbered, but he didn't stop him getting to the basket.
Yeah, when he took off to the basket, you said, wait a minute, there's too many guys back. But Josie was powerful, as you see here. Drives, draws the con, gets it in his hands.
Sideline not liking that, has the momentum. Josie puts his head down as he's done tonight and pulled his way to the basket. Give him credit in a time where Milton Keynes does not have many answers with Bowles and Northern on the bench. Josie steps up and has a chance to tie it.
It's a ticket now. We'll glance up at the clock. They see now it's down to 10. Fired up in the corner, Josie for three, what a shot! Newcastle slowing down, but leave Josie open for three on the far side. Might drop up the second attempt, not quite.
Oh,
Thompson has it ripped away by Josie and he lays it
in. That's what he does. He hustles really, really well. He's a very good hustler. He didn't settle for missing the three-point shot. He went and got his own rebound and was able to put it.
A few minutes.
Yeah. This is very good for him. Uh-oh, still.
Josie on the running.
That.
And he does jam it down.
Yeah.